Alright, so first you'll want to press select on your PSP, and you'll find a VSH menu. And you want to go to USB device and switch that to Flash 0. Then just hook up your PSP to your computer with a USB connection. Then open up your memory stick from your My Computer folder. Then you'll find a VSH folder and resource. Click both those up. You should just be opened up with a few RCO files, and then you'll want to find a game boot that you found on your internet. You can preview it by looking up some preview PMF players on Google if you like it, and you can put that in. I made an opening plugin.rco so it looks nicer for me, and you just drag them both in there. Copy and replace because I'm using opening.plugin. The opening plugin is not required. Once it's done, open up your PSP, start up a game, and there's your custom game boot. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe for hopefully more PSP videos to come.